One, go!
Speed!
Change the future!
Start battle! Min Min!
Thank you.
Stock Battle!
Result!
Stock Battle!
Speed!
And I are arguing which is better, oranges or apple juice. Oranges is much better.
No,
you have the choice of either pulp or no pulp. It's really good.
It gives
you
all the
vitamins and calcium you need that milk also provides. Oh, apple juice does not have all that.
No, it doesn't. Orange juice is just sugary.
No. Okay, when you're a baby and you don't like milky milk, you can just drink orange juice yes, you can. I'm not talking about like a baby. I'm talking about like around like 2 years old. You know. And also, 2-2 right now, so we're in acknowledgement. Pretty close set. But anyways, so like apple juice is as like breakfast. It's just a little sound.
Thanks, sir.
Jump!
It's looking like Eli said.
Backslash!
Bro, so like, All I'm saying is
orange juice is trash.
No, it's not trash. Also,
it's so
can you make your own apple juice? I've never seen you make your own apple juice. You've never made your own apple juice in your life. It's too hard. Wait, I can't cut an apple. Bro, I bet
you cut some apples, you throw them in a blender, you strain the pulp.
What about people who don't have blenders? You can make an orange without a blender. You can make an orange without a blender. You can just like squeeze that stuff and just you can drink juice instantly. People,
you know the Amish?
You think they use blenders, bro?
They don't make orange juice, but it doesn't last.
Yes, they do.
Orange juice spoils incredibly fast.
The Amish make orange juice because it's the only option. They don't have blenders, they don't use electricity, and apple juice is simply not possible.
What are you talking about? They make apple cider all the time.
That's different!
Well, like, yeah, because it's more like a...